Good morning. The school's name is Viraj Shriram Centennial School. It is from pre-nursery. So the youngest child who enters in our school is around 2.5 years old, and it is till class 10th till now. And there are around 600 students. The first year we have started doing various things which no other schools were doing here. And we've been very different in all our approach.
India can grow only when we more of the education we give to our new generation. So I feel proud, and I feel proud with my all team, because it's not me, it's the team has been worked. And we are too young in this area, but yeah, I hope another 5 years we'll be one of the leading school in India. I always tell my children, take out that best thing out of you. Not only the education, like being a learning books is your key thing. You have a lot of talents, tap it that and bring it out. That's what I want. This will be, I wanted to carry on till the end, which I enjoy. And frankly, I tell you, I come once in a week here and I really forget all my stresses and go fresh from here. It's like a booster for my energy. And I love children.